Reading from 1 Peter chapter 1, verses 21 to 23. Through him you believe in God, who raised him from the dead and glorified him. And so your faith and hope are in God, now that you have purified yourselves by obeying the truth, so that you have sincere love for each other. Love one another deeply from the heart. For you have been born again, not of perishable seed, but imperishable, through the living and enduring Word of God, the Word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Peace be with you. Today we are very happy because the risen Jesus gather us together as a family of God to celebrate in community the unconditional love that comes from God. May the celebration of the First Communion remind us that the Spirit of God purifies us and gather us together to grow in faith and obedience to the commandment of love. Also, the Spirit of God give us gifts to be witness to the wonderful works that God does in each person. Many thanks to Pilgrim Lutheran Church and School. Also, many thanks to Immanuel Lutheran Church for all unconditional love and spiritual support that my family has received from all of you. Thank you so much for keeping us in your prayers. God bless you all.